applying numbing cream to the face to minimize pain from injections. After around 30 minutes, I disinfect the face with an alcohol scrub to avoid infection. I ensure the patient sits in an almost upright position and does not lie down. This will change the depth of her wrinkles before I administer a pill. I inject under the wrinkle a small amount of hyaluronic acid. Each injection makes a fine bed of filler to give a more natural look.
Now here's what Tracy Collins looked like before the show, and here's what she looks like now. This is Tracy now. Tracy, you've seen what you look like. You've been looking at yourself a long time while you were like
wrinkles.
You've just got little dimples now. It's rather lovely.
It's a little bit swollen. It will settle down. I'll be doing also.